There's my tiki hut. These are some of the tikis I carve. The Polynesian style folk art tikis. Eucalyptus, there's yew wood, dogwood. Those are eucalyptus ones in the back. Driftwood, which is probably fir. There's a western red cedar tiki here. These are arbutus tikis, native arbutus tikis. More cedar and fir in there. Big yucca growing in there too. In the ground, that's been in there 6 years now, like big yucca elephant tippies. Beautiful plant.